Good morning, students. Welcome you all in the EVS class. In our previous topic, we studied about Amrita, a brave girl who laid her life to save trees. In this chapter, we will study about a very hardworking and dedicated girl who strive hard to fulfill her dreams. This is also a true story. Anita Kushwaha, a girl star. Girl Star is a project which tells extraordinary tales of ordinary girls who have changed their lives by going to school. Now Anita is telling about herself. My name is Anita Kushwaha. I live in Bocha village. It is in the Muzaffarpur district in Bihar. I stay with my parents and two younger brothers. I study in college. Besides studying, I teach younger children. I also keep honeybees. Student, this is the map of Bihar and you can find Muzaffarpur district in this map. All this has not been easy for me. When I was young, I used to spend all my time with my goats as they grazed for food. I always wanted to go to school, but my parents did not like the idea of girls going to schools. Students, in the older days, girls were not allowed to study. One day I peeped into the school in our village. I could not stay away. I silently went and sat down behind the children. I felt so happy. I went home and picked up courage to talk to my parents about going to school. But they told me clearly that I could not do so. That day I cried and cried. One of the teachers in my village explained to my parents why it is important to study. The teacher told them that they would not have to pay anything for my education up to class 5. Teacher said that it was the right of every child to go to school. Somehow my parents agreed. I started going to school. I did not get high marks, but I always asked my parents. Time passed and soon I completed class 5. I knew that we would need to spend more in class 6. My parents said that it was time for me to leave school, but I wanted to study more. I started to teach younger children. From the money that I got, I was able to continue my own studies. I remember some older boys in my village also used to teach younger children. They did not like it when I started teaching. They started to scold and scare the children so that they would not come to me. For some time, all the children except two stopped coming to me, but soon they all came back because I used to teach them with love and care. Slowly, I started asking to other parents in the village about sending their daughters to school. My parents also started helping me in my work. My mother used to do all the housework so that I could get more time to study. Student, this was all in this topic and we'll continue with the next part of this lesson in our next video. Till then, stay safe and do the given assignment to this video.